Many traders prefer to use different trading strategies while trading, and different trading strategies may require different indicators. But when we try to use different trading strategies with different indicators on the same chart, the chart gets messy and we are not able to read the chart clearly. Luckily, the MetaTrader platform allows us to create different templates according to our needs, and we can easily shift between one template to another without any hassle. These templates let us save the indicators and tools required for a particular strategy, and we can load it and apply it to our chart whenever we need it. So in this video, I will tell you how to create a template and how to use them. But before that, if you are a beginner forex trader and want to master the MetaTrader platform, I have a playlist for you. I will add the link down in the description. You can check it out after this video. Now, to make you understand how to create a template and most importantly, how to use a template, let us suppose I trade with two different strategies, one for scalping and another one for day trading. Let's first make a template for scalping strategy. So I use Bollinger Bands and RSI for scalping strategy. So I will first go and add Bollinger Bands. I will set the levels and set the indicator. And now I will add the RSI. The RSI will be of level 14 and two levels of 30 and 70. So now we have added the indicators required for the strategy. Now to save this template, right click on the chart, go to templates and click on save template. Name the template and click on save. Now for day trading, I don't personally use any indicator. So I will remove these indicators and then I will make a template. So let us first remove these indicators. Okay, so now we are done removing the indicators. Now we need to save this template. So right click, go to templates. Now save the templates, name it and click on save. Now you have both of your templates ready. So we are done with setting up the templates. Now the question is, why do we need it and how to use it? Let us suppose I am a day trader, but I also love to do scalping. So if someday I do not have enough setups lined up, or if there are not enough opportunities in day trading and I wish to shift to scalping, all I have to do is go to templates and select the scalping template which we saved earlier, and then we are done. We can now do scalping without having to mix up two different strategies. Now again, if I wish to shift back to day trading strategy, all I have to do is go to templates and select the day trading template, and my chart will be changed.